didn't like that apartment. And from the looks of it, you didn't either. Why is that?
You gonna call me like this all the time, Julie?
Juliana.
I give approximately zero fucks about what you call yourself.
But you did. Once. We used to be friends. Colt, can't you read?
Oh, so that's why you told everyone to kill me.
But I'm the only one talking to you. So what does that tell you?
That I hang out with the wrong people. All right. Control center. Shut it down. Control center, Colt. Come on, man. Focus. I'm feeling just fine.
So if you have any ambition of advancing yourself in my department, give me what I want. However, considering that one of the Eon program tenets is follow your fun, I was hoping to perform some actual scientific testing on our first day.
Trust your visionaries.
Yes?
Also, one of the three tenets, designed so even a protozoan paramecium such as yourself should be able to memorize them.
Right. Looks like it's a real T-storm of energy down here. It's 239.
Second in command over there. Kill this idiot. Now.
Oh, come on!
What? He'll be back tomorrow.
This is how you want to spend first day. There's nothing to achieve here. She does all the research. We're working in a glorified thermometer.
I'm not hearing any gunshots.
What's the third tenet?
Protect the loop.
And this is fun. Whew. That felt good. VN value is 646.
Okay. Gotta be a switch. Around here somewhere. Ooh, this looks like it does something important.
I said, answer me. Reply. This is Dr. Wendy Evans to the control room. If you don't answer me in 5 seconds, I am going to trap you in a never-ending loop of shit so horrible that you will be begging for me to kill you. Permanently. Hello? Hello?
What the... Oh, you gotta be kidding me. So what, I gotta find a fucking battery, whatever that stupid thing is. Okay, we're juiced. Show me what you can do.
Welcome, Eternalists. This is Eeyore Serling. Have you ever wondered how our beloved time loop functions? Long ago, the Isle of Black Reef experienced a cataclysmic event which tore the fabric of space and time. We call this tear the Anomaly. I founded the Eon program with the visionaries to protect and study the etheric imbalances of this phenomenon, and thus, you must protect and study us, the visionaries. Follow the three tenets. If the loop is threatened, refer to the LPP.
LPP?
Security office on Fristat Rock. Notify the head of security, and he will tell you how to use the LPP to protect the loop.
LPP sounds powerful. Could do some damage. Yeah, let's go get the LPP. Don't need it. Freestyle, Updom, this whole place is connected through those tunnels.
Okay, class, what have you learned today?
Oh, you wanted me to answer?
I want to know if you figured out who you really are.
Oh, that's easy. I'm a drinker, occasionally a drunk, man about island. Everyone knows me, everyone hates me, handy with a gun, quick with a joke, I dress well, and why the fuck is everyone wearing a mask?
You forgot to mention your little hackama thingy. You'll get there.
It's a hackama jig. I'm done playing this your way. It's the cult show from now on.
Okay, all aboard, sweetie. Choo-choo.
I said cult show, not cult. Fuck it. Next stop, security office. Choo-choo. Okay, LBP. Here's the LBP. Wait a fucking second. I made the LPP, which means it's in my flat back in fucking Updom.
Alexis Dorsey, Eon program visionary and primary financial backer. I need to speak quickly to the guests of my ultra-exclusive Devouring of the Lambs party tonight. Congratulations on getting invited, guys! A reminder, bring the required accessory and your appetite. If you bring either, you will be denied entry. I mean it. We are mine. Thank you.
Frank. The sun is slowly setting over the cliffs of Black Reef, but don't fret. Our bag of wonders is far from empty. Turn your eyes to the bay now. With a special dedication from me to each and every one of you, a show that is like you, breathtaking. It's 57 all over again!
Call me, I call you.
Where's my LPP?
I'm not done. This isn't your show, it's mine. I run this place. You want out, you gotta go through me.
That what this is? Some sort of hostile job takeover?
The head of security protects the loop. The opposite of whatever it is you're doing right now.
Cool, so I'll just do your old thing then. What was that? Writing hacky bullshit for a bunch of dickbags and I don't...
Looks like somebody came by to say hi.
I'm not finished yet.
I locked the door so the two of you can get acquainted.
What? Doors.
Two little tunnels. Brilliant design, really, and all courtesy of the captain.
Wait, shit. Fuck this. Gotta lock my tunnels? Then I'll just have to unlock them.
Thank you. shoot straight.
I'm feeling just fine.
All right, LPP, safe. Gotta get to the safe before her, and then I got the LPP. I don't better be a gun. Ah, shit, fuck. My weapons are gone. Which means I already know what's going to happen, yeah! And I am sick of waking up on this fucking beach. What? Am I supposed to do this every day for the rest of my life? Fuck that! I'm breaking this loop. Break it to you, but there is nothing normal about this fucking island.
You see? That's why I can't let you destroy it. It's special.
You got me the first time. And the second. You know what they say about the third.
Problem child. Rebellious. Likes to play the parents off one another.
There's no murderous children on this island, right?
Only you, Colt. And Alexis. And Fia. I guess we're all murderous little children, aren't we?
All right, hit the apartment hard, get the safe, LPP, break the loop. Let's go. Never gonna